go with me. I heard his voice, its coolest breeze. I looked into him bloodshot eyes, staring hard at me. He said, "Son, I've been where you are. How about sharing a drink from that bottle you're trying to hide from me?" Something about this man I understood right away, the sadness and the fear I saw in his face. He said, "Son, we'll never understand the pain that you're feeling, son, but I do. Yeah, padlock by choice, a bottle in the hand, the whiskey by name. See, I was where you are right now. Many years ago, I came back from Vietnam. My family said I wasn't the same man. My choice to kill for the pain was a demon within, a whiskey bottle's heart. As that rail rocked side by side, I took that bottle from the place I tried to hide. It was like he could see into my soul, the demon within his heart and mind. Oh, he said, "Son, there's a way." As his bony fingers reached out to take the bottle from me, demon inside your soul, you got to let go. Yeah, I tried so many years, but I just got home. So at the next stop, son, get up, go home. Don't end up like me out here on somewhere." He took the last drop of the whiskey then closed his eyes like a spirit faded into black. I heard his voice low and cool again, "Loved one, son, will kill the demon in your heart now." To fight the demons in my heart.